Hi, everyone, and happy Tax Freedom Day. April 30th is when the average American has earned enough to pay off his or her taxes for the year. That's according to the Tax Foundation, a nonprofit group that keeps track of these things. They note that taxes eat up about a third of our national income, with a tax burden hovering around 32%. That's better than some other countries. In Sweden, for example, the tax burden is close to 60%, and they don't reach their Tax Freedom Day until August. Scott Hodge, the president of the Tax Foundation, says we can breathe easier, but not for long. With baby boomers nearing retirement, the tax bill will only grow. He told us there's a tsunami of entitlement spending coming, adding, we need to brace ourselves. Hodge says we need tax reform urgently. Otherwise, we might celebrate Tax Freedom Day around Christmas. That's a page from my notebook. I'm Kitty Couric, CBS News.